service of Ghana with all my strength and with all my heart. I promise to hold in high esteem a heritage won for us through the blood and toil of our fathers, through the blood and toil of our fathers. And I pledge myself in all things to uphold and defend the good name of God.